We got two goggles here, the Ski Pro and the Cylindrical.
So far, visibility is amazing.